Namaskaram. I welcome you to Prayatnam's YouTube channel. Today, I am going to share with you the life history and contribution of the legendary Guru Swamimalai Sri S.K. Rajaratnam Pillai. Sri S.K. Rajaratnam Pillai hails from a family of Nagaswaram artists. He was born on July 3, 1931 in Swamimalai to Krishnan Pillai and Kamalambal. He was the third child of his parents. His brother, Sri Chellaya Pillai, was a Nagaswaram Vidwan, and his sister's name was Amritavalli. From the young age, he showed an interest in singing and took music lessons from Swamimalai Sri Janakiramayyar. These lessons were abruptly stopped due to the loss of his parents. At this juncture, the veteran comedian N.S. Krishnan, who was on tour, heard the young Rajaratnam sing as he was sitting in the thinnai of a neighboring house. Hearing his voice, he was convinced that the boy had uncommon talent and persuaded his aunt to send him to Madras to act in his drama troupe. For a few years, Rajaratnam acted on stage and sang many songs as a child artist in N.S. Krishnan's celebrated troupe of yesteryears. During the time that he stayed with the drama troupe, he acted and sang some songs in the Hindi film Lavakusa. In the same troupe, other actors included M.G. Ramachandran, M.K. Radha, M.R. Radha, T.K. Shanmugam and many other talented artists. He kept up his education in music by listening to songs that were released, inferred swara patterns and then worked on the songs till he could sing them flawlessly. The hope at that time was that he would move from the stage to the tinsel screen following the footsteps of talented singer actors such as Tyagaraja Bhagavathar. But this was not meant to be. As a teenager, his voice cracked and he was unable to perform on stage or screen. The comedian Sarangapani Pillai then introduced Rajaratnam to the veteran Natyacharya Valluvur Ramayya Pillai, who was a pillar of the Valluvur dance tradition in Chennai at that time. This move to Bharatanatyam happened in the year 1945. From 1945 to 1960, there followed a period of Gurukulavasam under the Doyen. Other than his guru's son Samraj, Sarasa, Radhakrishnan and Rajaratnam were three disciples who came under the wings of Ramayya Pillai. They imbibed the veteran guru's way of teaching, singing and reciting Sollukattu by observing and learning under his watchful eye. Rajaratnam learned the craft of Bharatanatyam from his guru and started regularly accompanying his guru on stage. There were innumerable dance recitals with Ramayya Pillai wielding the cymbals while Rajaratnam provided vocal support. Valluvur Ramayya Pillai was at the height of his career and his celebrated students Kamala Lakshman, Radha and Vasanti were performing regularly with Rajaratnam providing vocal support. When Rajaratnam was very young, he listened to several Nagaswaram concerts imbibing the swift brigas that the instrument produced. His prodigious talent made it possible to imitate these brigas using the human voice as the instrument, a feat that is inherently difficult for musicians. In 1959, Rajaratnam married Nagalakshmi, daughter of Valluvur Natarajasundaram Pillai and Parvathavardhini. Natarajasundaram Pillai was the younger brother of Ramayya Pillai and the Mridangam Vidwan. The brothers lived as members of a joint family. In 1960, Rajaratnam left the house of Ramayya Pillai to establish his own dance school. Valluvur Ramayya Pillai actively supported the new school and he sent his students to Rajaratnam to continue their training. For a period of 10 years till 1970, Rajaratnam travelled to students' homes to teach them two or three times a week. In 1970, he formalized his budding teaching career and named his school Kamala Kala Nilayam. The name soon changed to Rajaratnalaya Bharata Kalekudam. He established this school in his rented home in Mylapore, and some students started coming there to learn. He also taught at the Ladies Club, the Children's Garden Club and Kala Niketan in Mylapore and made a name for himself within the middle class community living there. This was also a time for his continued artistic development. He learned some pieces from Thiruvalapputur Swaminatha Pillai. The veteran guru was the father-in-law of his wife's sister, and he was able to learn some songs in the Thiruvalapputur style. Also, Gauri Ammal stayed with Rajaratnam for some time, and he learned many padams from her as well. Kalyani Ammal was another from whom he learned several padams. He continued his musical education under Thurayur Rajagopala Sharma. He worked tirelessly to establish himself during this period, teaching late into the night and then spending time getting ready for the next day's classes by trying new adavu combinations for choreography. Over a period of time, he found it difficult to travel to students' homes several times a week to teach. This did not deter students who were convinced of his superior teaching skills, and many were willing to travel to Saligramam, to his new home, to learn from him. He also decided that he would only do Nattuvangam and sing for his own students without providing accompaniment for established dances. This second decision caused a lot of financial hardship for the family for a few years. From 1980 onwards, he taught in his home in Saligramam. This was the period where he consolidated his career, raising the great heights as he trained many solo dancers who started performing in all the major sabhas regularly. His teaching was so unique and the choreographies were different between the students. He taught each student differently based on their dancing skills. He always followed the tradition and never diluted to dramatization. He has handled almost all the padavarnams of the Tanjore Quartet. Many Tamil padams of Vaidheswaran Koyil Subbaramayyar and Ganam Krishnayyar. Other than the Margam compositions, he has handled many of Annamacharya's compositions. The Dashavatara composition, Indariki Abhayambul Ichu Cheyi, was his brilliant musical contribution. Another beautiful musical contribution by Guru SKR is Bharatathil Bharati. He chose some of the poems written by the great poet Subramanya Bharati, composed music and presented through the traditional Margam. The dance dramas Meenakshi Kalyanam and Shivanjali were performed by his students during his last tour in the United States. Guru SKR has received several awards, including prestigious Kalaimamani by the government of Tamil Nadu, Natya Chelvam from Muttamil Peravai, Adar Kalai Annal from Pollachi Tamil Sei Changam, Sangeetha Kalashikamani from the Indian Fine Arts Society. Guru Swamimalai S.K. Rajaratnam Pillai was a great Natyacharya, vocalist, Natuvanar, music composer and choreographer. I will be sharing his compositions in the next episode. Namaskaram.